The art of reading people. Try these 6 techniques. If someone stares at you for too long, it's aggressive, especially a stranger. According to psychology, if someone puts their phone face down when they are sitting across from you, it is likely they are hiding something they don't want you to know. If someone zones out and you suddenly ask what they are thinking, watch if their arms move towards their brow or nose. That means they are lying to you no matter what they say. When a group of people is laughing, everyone will silently look at the one they are most interested in. If someone slams their fist on the table and yells at the same time, they are furious. If they slam first and then stand up, they are just faking it. They are trying to evaluate you. If someone blinks a lot around you, they are judging you. If a person laughs too much, even at stupid things, they are lonely deep inside. If a person sleeps a lot, they are sad. If a person speaks less but speaks fast, he keeps secrets. If someone can't cry, they are weak. If someone eats in an abnormal manner, they are tense. If someone cries about little things, they are innocent and soft-hearted. If someone becomes angry over silly or petty things, it means they need love. If a person walks fast, they are confident. If a person fidgets a lot, they may be creative. If a person bites their nails, they may be nervous. If a person lies a lot, they may be insecure. If a person appears in your dream, that person wants to see you. Smile. When you smile, people perceive you as someone who is friendly and trustworthy. Smiling also puts you in a positive mood, and people will be able to pick up on that energy. Call people by their name. Doing this makes people feel liked, valued, and respected. As Dale Carnegie once said, a person's name is the sweetest sound they can hear. Listen more than you speak. Instead of just talking about yourself, give your full attention to the other person. The best way to be interesting is to become interested. Be yourself. Instead of trying to change your personality to impress others, be your true, authentic self. Authentic energy is extremely magnetic.